venture partner at Volition Capital, and this is Ask Jenny Anything, where we're taking questions from entrepreneurs going through the everyday of building their business. And today's question is, how important is a business plan? Well, I'll tell you, in co-founding Rent the Runway, we did not have a business plan at all. In fact, we were so focused on getting things done and even just proving to ourselves that this was a good business and a good idea that we didn't take the time to write a 30-page document or however long that would have been. I think that was a great move for us in retrospect because it let us not place assumptions on what we thought the business would exactly be. When you're just getting going, it's rare that you're gonna have every single answer. In fact, you should have more questions than you have answers, and you should work with consumers, with industry experts to understand the answers to those questions before you start pulling some of those thoughts together. So my biggest fear with a business plan is that it might lock you in to certain assumptions that aren't based on real life testing, MVP, minimum viable product tests that you're gonna do, consumer feedback research. I'd much rather see people get out there, do surveys, do tests and trials with consumers, talk to industry experts. Now, what can you do once you've done that? Well, you can start to form a pitch deck, a PowerPoint deck. That's a deck you can use for investors or even to just convince other people to join your team and to explain your concept to potential partners. And all the real life learnings that you have as you're going through building this business, proving to yourself more than anything that this is something you want to work in on and that you are going to have a great chance of it being not just a good idea, but a business, the unit economics, the financials that can make sense. That can all be wrapped up into this deck, which can be changeable, mutable. It's much easier to interchange a slide, a piece of data as you're learning, and making it a living, breathing document is so important. We have a partner here, Larry Chang, founding partner at Volition Capital. He has a segment called Flash Feedback on YouTube, which does show how these pitch decks that I'm talking about can be make or break when you're raising capital, how to optimize what these pitch decks look like. So I also suggest that you check that out. And please send in more questions, aja@volitioncapital.com.
Audio Jungle.